It's my life.
We thought of them all on a first-name basis. Kathy, Olga, Nadia, and then Mary Lou.
Oh, boy.
Yes!
She has done the best ball of her life. She knows what she's done now. Full twist in Sugara.
Mary Lou's coach was the same Karoyi who guided Nadia to greatness. Los Angeles was the climax that made Mary Lou Retton a symbol of American youth and optimism. But we found her first at the American Cup in Madison Square Garden. Like Olga, she made the team because of an injury to a teammate. And she made the most of it.
Mary Lou Retton, coached by Bella Karoyi.
Pull in double back, beautifully done. This is the event where Mary Lou shines.
With a 9.85, she would clinch the victory.
Watch this. Whoa, a little bit flat, but she got it around. Sigh of relief there. She's home free now.
Well, now look at that smile. He's excited. The crowd is excited.
What a fabulous meet for Mary Lou.
That 1983 American Cup was, I think, my breakthrough in gymnastics. I was actually going into the competition as an alternate, and one of my fellow teammates, Diane Durham, who was supposed to compete in the competition, she got injured, and I was pushed into the competition the day before. I mean, can you imagine? I was the underdog. No one knew who I was, didn't even know the name Mary Lou Retton. And I think that was what gave me the chance. I had nothing to lose. I went in, did my best. I think I had the best meet of my life.
Kathy and Olga, Nadia and Mary Lou, all of them proved that there can be a place for all of us, no matter how small. Olga, Nadia, and Mary Lou, all of them proved that there can be a place for all of us, no matter how small.
How fast is too fast? Man, test the limits. Next, as the celebration continues.